Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Okay, today I will continue my presentation and today I will explain about results and discussion. Okay, first, students' learning attitude toward English. In table 2, the results of frequency distribution of observation of students' learning attitudes. So that students complete and submit assignments on time, students actively respond and participate in activities and students politely ask for help when needed. Rating scale 4, which shows a very good attitude. Well, students prioritize values and resolve conflict between them, and students are willing to pay attention and listen with respect on a rating scale 3, which shows a good attitude betters. Okay, next, students' perception of project work based learning. The data in table 3 is the result of students' response to the questionnaire form. This shows an extraordinary and positive perception of the subjects towards project work based learning. Undoubtedly, 93% of the subjects, 93% of the subject were satisfied that the project work helped them, the participant, actively in the learning or teaching process, help them receive useful feedback, and also increase their interest to learn English. Another thing to note is that 84% of the subjects were satisfied that the project were helping improve their English skills, help them learn in a more relaxed atmosphere, and the instructional methodology gives them sufficient scope to display their skills. Okay, next, 3, the impact of project work on Thai student speaking ability. Data in table 2, in table 4, the results of the observation for students English speaking ability also show that 61% of the subject vocabulary during teaching demonstration and class discussion falls into the category of sometimes repeating ideas due to lack of vocabulary. 74% of the subject's pronunciation during teaching demonstration and class discussion falls into the category of using inappropriate intonation patterns that do not interfere with listeners' understanding, and 35% of the subject grammar during teaching demonstration and class discussion falls into the category of grammar and word order than are almost the same as native speakers. Okay, the results. Okay, the result of the observation form for student learning attitude, student perception of the project work-based learning questionnaire form, and the observation form for student English proficiency provide an understanding of the impact and feasibility of project work-based learning on student learning attitude and ability to English. The implication of this research so that students have more opportunities to listen and produce meaningful language discourse, and share ideas in a natural setting and motivate each other to improve their study habits. I think enough for me about results and discussion. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.